In this lesson, we'll take a more detailed look at the Program Backlog sticky type. This sticky type has two special features. One, we can set a WSJF value or any other estimation in numbers we use. Second, we have a team tag on the sticky note itself, where we can always see if it's assigned to a team, and if so, which team it belongs to.